Why am I not surprised to learn Cicero is alive? I still can't stomach the little clown. But if you welcomed him here, I won't question it. Maybe I'll make the potage le magnifique, hmm? But not the way you make it. No, certainly not.
Need to get Mother some flowers. Pretty, pretty flowers.
So wait, Cicero is alive? And we're all friends again? I swear, I can hardly keep up.